Are you tired of watching countless YouTube tutorials on 3D visualization and still getting poor results? I've been there. But what if I told you that in just 6 months you can master interior visualization with the right guidance, without wasting years like I did? But who am I?
I'm Bilal, a 3D artist with over 5 years of experience specializing in interior and product visualization. When I started, my renders looked like this. But now they look like this. Trust me, I was no different from where you might be right now. The only difference was, I learned the right techniques. But it took me too long. I mean, years.
That's why I created Mastering Interior Visualization with Corona.
So you don't have to waste years like I did.
But why this course?
When I started my YouTube channel, my tutorials went viral. Thousands of people worldwide watched and appreciated it. Many asked for a complete structured course, not just random tips. So I sat down, worked for months, and created my biggest project ever, Mastering Interior Visualization with Corona. This is not just a basic tutorial. It's over 34 hours of step-by-step training designed to take you from basic to advanced rendering. Here's what you'll learn inside the course: how to find high-quality 3D models, textures, HDRIs, and references. How to build a clean file structure and asset library. Which plugins and scripts I use in my daily work and how to use them. All Corona renderer settings, light mix tricks, Corona VFB, setting files for final versus interactive rendering, rendering time and noise optimization, material override, environment override, and GI and render elements. Step-by-step guide on lighting, like sun and skylight, sphere, rectangle, disc, and cylinder light, HDRI lighting, and Corona light material. Each useful setting of Corona camera understanding, complete material and maps understanding, from simple to complex material. Corona tools like Chaos Scatter, Proxies, Corona Converter, Corona Power Tools, and some other tools understanding.
Plus, making 4 complex models from scratch with UVW unwrapping, tips about working with different clients, breaking myths in this industry, and some guidance to get essential skills beyond 3D to boost your career. One dedicated lesson to learn all the tools I use in Photoshop. All these stuff is in the first half of this course. In the second half, you will learn to make 5 areas: living room plus kitchen, bathroom, bedroom, home office, and dining area. 3 areas we will model with CAD, 1 with just floor plan, and 1 with just reference images. After modeling, we will do sunny day lighting, sunset lighting, artificial lighting, overcast lighting, HDRI lighting, and night lighting. This course is made in a way that you will model all the interior details and some furniture by yourself, and will make all these renders you see on the screen. After each module, I will teach you how to do post-production in Photoshop. To be honest, it was completely impossible to put an entire sneak peek of 34 hours of content in 5 minutes of introduction. If you really want to know more about the course, then check the main landing page of the course. Thousands have already benefited from my YouTube tutorials. But this course is where I've packed all my years of experience, experiments, and real-world knowledge, structured just for you. Before you start, make sure you've completed my free 3DS Max Beginner course on my YouTube channel. In this course, we'll be using 3DS Max 2024, Corona Renderer 12, Hotfix 1, Photoshop 2022. So please update to these versions to follow along smoothly. I've structured this course to be learned within 6 months. I'm giving you 1 year access because if you're serious, 6 months is enough to master these skills. Another 6 months, you work on your portfolio and you are good to go. So if you're an interior designer, an aspiring 3D artist, or just someone who wants to create stunning interior renders, click the link in the description and enroll now. Save yourself years of wasted time and start learning the right way today. I'll see you on the inside. Peace out and take care.